Dobre utre. It is I, David Spletnikov, here to give you an update on what has been happening in Russian figure skating. It has been many weeks, I know, since our last video, but I am here to tell you all of the news and gossips about what has been happening. For this, I am using an article on FS Gossips of an interview with the great Evgeni Plushenko. It is an interview with rsport.ria.ru from the 16th of October. The year of the Lord, 2020. There are not pots with flowers to steal at night. Living people with character, history, and soul. Evgeni Plushenko about the transfers and work with Trusova and Kostornaia. It is an article by Anatoly Samokvalov. In the interview, Evgeni Plushenko told how hard Alexandra Trusova works, why he offered peace to Eteri Tutberidze, and why Alina Zagitova was going to switch to his academy. As the interview begins, the chairman of the coaching council of Russian figure skating, Alena Anatolievna Chekovskaya, praised Alexandra Trusova very much after her victory at the Russian Cup stage. She said that your figure skating improved in plasticity, in musicality, began to skate differently and looks differently. How do you like these compliments? Evgeni, Alena Anatolievna is the greatest coach, and I am pleased when she says such words about Sasha. This means that the work is really going on. I read the comments of many coaches. 99% of them said the same thing as Alena Anatolievna. I am pleased with this. I think Sasha too, and the entire team. It means that we are on the right track. It is impossible to change an athlete completely in 6 months, but we have already made some adjustments. Sasha is a really hard worker, a great athlete, and we would like to have more of such purposeful people who are ready to work hard every day. The interviewer, if we imagine that Sasha's new image is a constructor, then who to a greater extent worked on her skating skills? Evgeny, at first, when Seriosa Rozanov worked with Trusova, the skating skills was on him. I was partly involved in some things, in the work on steps. Dmitry Mikhailov has done a tremendous job. I believe that everyone made their own contribution, but if Sasha hadn't understood this problem herself, which was before, from Tutberidze, nothing would have happened. Now I don't think we have this problem. Now she skates decently, makes steps decently, makes all the counters, rockers, and everything else, loops, tweezles. She performs everything perfectly. I want to say that when the girls skate with triple jumps and someone with triple axle, then these are completely different loads. Or with three quads, this is a completely different concentration. Sasha is ready to work. That's the most important. And she shows this work that she has already changed, both in choreography and skating skills. We know our weaknesses, but we will improve them. How radically has she changed? She has changed radically. Whatever the people who gloat say, they say she has not changed or has become worse. This is complete nonsense. Figure skating professionals see everything. It is impossible to trick them. How the turning point in Trusova's changes happened during the creative of the new program? Evgeny, no. We started to change as soon as we started the training process. We immediately started to work on a lot of skating skills because it was impossible to jump, because no one starts jumping right after he comes back from vacation. We focused on basic stroking, steps. We started to work on skating skills. Sasha skates her programs a lot. Was it difficult to explain to her what exactly you wanted her to convey? No. Sasha perceives everything well. Everything is fine. The main thing is that she wants. There are athletes who don't want to do this and cannot be forced, but she wants to. Did she herself wanted to become that very feminine character because she was always focused on her five quads? Evgeny, quads have nothing to do with that. She wants to be plastic, sweet, and what she actually is. She got a cliché when she was still very young and small. that she was cut out just for quadruple jumps. Look at her current short program. This is a sweet, gentle girl. The skaters are all different. Take Kamila Valieva. She is only 14 years old, just a child. Let's see how she will continue to skate. Take Usashova. She is also a child. Let's see how she will skate at the age of 16, 17. It is a big question whether they will skate the same way. Will they be able to skate like that? I don't know. They're all cute, cool, and Sasha Trusova is a sweet, kind, gentle soul. She tries to skate feminine, and all these five quads and that's it. It is a cliché. She will do these five quads, but she has also improved in her skating. And she's completely different now. Not the one that she was a year ago or two. No matter how hard our enemies try to say that Sasha has not changed, and she has remained the same wooden one, I will answer that this is complete nonsense. Complete. All professionals see this. Well, who are your enemies? Well, what's the difference? Enemies and foes. Those who know will understand. People mostly praise Trusova. Praise, but there are those who do not praise. At the Russian Cup in Moscow, Trusova got 75.77 points for the short program. The competitors had 80 and 85 points. Were you upset that Saturday night? Of course, I was upset, because a 14-year-old girl should not be given a 6-0. If we take the old system, now we have 10.0. It is impossible to give a 10-year-old child such high marks. Yuzuru Hanyu didn't get the 10s. However, he skates much better. He gets 10s? Not at all competitions. Kamila also? It is about age? Sure. There is no such powerful skating yet. Karolina Kostner didn't get 10s. Karolina Kostner at this age was called angular. I am talking about senior skating. And at the same time, I take a 14-year-old girl as an example. A child cannot get a 10 a priori. Just can't. Yes, it is very beautiful, great skating, but it still doesn't reach 10. And what will she strive for next? Nothing. You cannot give 10 at the age of 14. This is complete nonsense. It is a cliché. She is a serious child. Who? Valieva. No one says that she is bad. Of course, she is brilliant. But I explain again. She does not skate on 10. From a professional point of view, you can find fault with many things. With 10, she would have gotten 90. But she got 85. But she was given 10s. This cannot be done. And the judges agree with this. The same as judging one athlete and closing eyes on the edges and same errors of another. But not on Sasha's. Yes. If we take Usashova, for example, she has flats. But for some reason, she was given a clean outside edge on this jump in +3 GOE, although there's actually an inner edge. I just want everything to be fair for everyone. Sasha deserves second place in short program, not third. Sasha shouldn't have been a 10-point gap from Valieva. Everyone has already agreed with this. 6 points would have been given, but not 10. I understand that the safety cushion was made for the free program, but it didn't work out. Was this safety cushion made by the judges? Sure. That is, the judges are supportive of the group of Eteri Tutberidze. I would even say very much, but we will change this. Why do the judges treat you like that? I would not want to go into details yet. Everything is still ahead. We have a long life. Let's stop here for now. Is this still a question of the experience of the coaching group? What does that matter, and the coaching group, the experience, have to do with it? I don't even want to go into this story. I know what the matter is, and everyone understands this perfectly. But I think everyone heard me. I wonder how you feel, standing next to the same Eteri at the competitions. Fine. To be honest, I treat her coaching staff with great respect, because they are all very good specialists, most especially Sergei Dudukov. Eteri Tutberidze is a great coach. The new Gleichenhaus is very good in some moments. These are good guys with a lot of experience. Why did you single out Dudukov? They are very strong specialists, and I have no negative attitude towards them. I respect them. They are great. This is a very strong coaching team. They have all the conditions that the state gives them. A lot of the ice, everything is cool. I do not quarrel with anyone. I did not lure the athletes from anyone. Athletes come on their own. And Tutberidze's coaching staff must understand and stop saying, Plushenko lured away, took away. What is being done by the director, Renat Lyshev? The athletes come on their own. This must be understood once and for all. They should figure it out in themselves why this is happening. Maybe athletes will leave me too. If this happens, I will say, they left. Eteri's coaching staff made it clear that it was about luring when the correspondence between Alina Zagitova and Yana Rudkovskaya was leaked. Evgeni. As for Alina, Yana really communicates with her for a long time. Alina was really going to switch to my school a year ago. No one lured her away. It's really so. Did she address you and say that she decided to switch? Evgeni, I will tell you how it is. Why do you need to know how it was happening? This is the most interesting. This is the answer, whether you lured her or not. Evgeni, Yana texted her. Because we have a show. It didn't say, come train with us. Well, that's obvious. Evgeni, we have shows. While she is not in sports, we decided to make offer. Interviewer, why? Evgeni, this season she will not skate. Well, that this season, most likely, she will not. Evgeni, and we have a show not only in Russia, but also abroad. Next year we are planning to show our Swan Lake in Japan. Our Japanese partners like us would like to see Alina as a white swan there. We wanted to invite her to skate with us. Test new ice. We have a Canadian water purification system, mirror ice. Western choreographers will help in staging shows for Asia. Alina really wanted. Yana discussed this with her a year ago. Therefore, we invited her. When an athlete does not skate, but hosts a show on television, she's not in sports. She has various other options. She's not a serf. She has no agents, no one. I think she does not even think, even know about it. We offered cooperation. Where is luring here? The aim is the proposal to skate in the show, in Japan, and not even in Russia, since she skates with Tatiana Navka in Moscow. There is no luring. There is an offer to cooperate. We have Yulia Lipnitskaya, Adelina Sotnikova, Lena Rodionova, and Senya Stobova skating in shows. No one asks coaches for permission. Well, she is a member of another coaching staff. But what is wrong with that? To be perfectly honest, you need to go to the coaching staff first. Let's say Tatiana Navka invited her to the show. She called Tutberidze first. Evgeni, I don't care who invited her. Eteri is not manager. I have manager. And everybody knows with whom to communicate. Do they call me directly? Or they communicate through manager? Or they call directly and I send to agent? Alina Zagitova has no manager. The position is clear. Evgeni, well, that's all. Why should I call the coach? I'm not inviting her to Japan to compete at the Japan Open. And why everyone hang on this word luring? After all, has it always been so? Evgeni, I say once again that no one lures anyone. Alena Kostornaia came by herself. 2 years ago, Sasha Trusova's dad came. We talked, but I could not decide everything because I had just small rink. Sasha Trusova came herself and said, yes, Evgeni, I want to train with you. I just want the sofa people to understand this once and for all. But so far, it is very difficult for them to understand. Because there, in Sambo 70, they say that they were lured away. How poor and unfortunate we are. The girls were taken away, stolen, like Yana's child in the hospital. They did not tell us anything. You must already be a little more courageous, more confident in yourself, and understand that Eteri, they have left you. They are not with pots with flowers to steal at night. Living people, each with their own character, her own history. And soul. Well, you can't do without contracts in this business, and contracts cannot be made. Why? Because they are minor children. Well, sign contract with parents. Everything is possible. They asked a question to the Federation, but where there is a will, there is a way. All this can be done. If time passes and Sasha Trusova says to you, Evgeni Viktorovich, excuse me, I am going to missions. Evgeni, look, this is the athlete's decision. Of course, I will be offended. It would hurt me. I will be very sad to lose such an athlete like Sasha Trusova, because she is a strong athlete. But this is her decision. How can I keep her? Lock her in the room? It is impossible. You have to be realistic. And not to have you head in the clouds. We are so great. We are so amazing. They do not leave us, but we're lured away. Come down to the ground. When you meet them at a competition, do you greet? Evgeni, I met them after competition and offered peace. Whom? The coaching staff. My wife and I had a meeting with the coaching staff, and I said that it was not necessary. It seems to me to create any quarrels. I explained that they need to not take it for granted, that the athletes leave them. No one lured them away. And certainly, we did not steal. Well, who are you talking to from the coaching staff? Evgeni, three people are in the coaching team. Dudikov, Gleichenhaus, Tutberidze. Evgeni, right. What did they answer? We did not find peace there. So I told my wife, who is not only my wife, but a co-owner of my schools, if someone still perceives Yana so narrowly, short-sightedly, but also a person who helps athletes in everything, sponsors, ice, builds the best conditions for them to practice. I said, they don't want peace, so let's go. Unfortunately, you journalists were not allowed into the zone. And we had a short meeting. I do not want to quarrel with anyone, but I do not want to deceive and mislead people. You are angels in the form of a pony on social media, as Alexei Yagudin pointed out in his Instagram video. I answered him everything. What does he need it? What does he have to do with this? This is a fight between two schools and competitions, as it once was between Mishin and Tarasova. I understand everything. But what does Yagudin have to do with it? Not enough attention? Stop buying houses in France and build skating rinks in Russia. Train groups daily. Who is stopping you? Everyone has his own path. After such a humiliating attitude towards my school and the athletes of my academy, I would not want Lesha to comment on the performances anywhere. There's a bias. It will be necessary to show this video to Channel One. He needs to take an example from his coach, from the great Tatiana Anatolievna Tarasova, who says everything to the point. Our book wrote bravo under that post. Tutberidze liked it. This is usual trash talk, as in MMA, boxing. Evgeni, I am not interested what they think about me, since I do not think about them at all, and never touch them. Yana sometimes shows me they are bored. I have gigantic responsibility. Two constructions, more than 100 athletes. A son was born. Sanya, my oldest son, who you never see, needs attention. Or maybe you shouldn't make peace for the sake of popularizing the sport. Evgeni, I took a step forward so as not to make any attacks on each other. I told them that no one is attacking you, but I will defend myself. I will defend myself toughly. A lot of information is not in favor of their coaching staff. A lot of parents are ready to voice the facts. Facts about what? Evgeni, I for now tell you this, but this is a lot of information. It's not for nothing that half of Krustalny is training with me. It is not for nothing that the same Lyshev, the director who is a chief servant in government work. Don't touch me. I didn't touch him. But the officials call me slacker, thief, and so on. I understand that he has the image of a jester who does not understand anything about figure skating. But at least sometimes he should think what he's talking about. In May, you told me that Trusova and Rozanov are one project. Trusova came with Rozanov. Evgeni, Trusova came by herself. Then Sasha asked me, take Sergei Alexandrovich, please. I want to train with him further. To which I replied, Sergei Alexandrovich is a very good specialist. I will take him. With pleasure. To prevent gossips, I will say that Sasha came first, and alone. Sergei Alexandrovich was for this cooperation, and came with pleasure. I give my skaters everything they want. And we start working as one team. As of today, they really do not work together. Serese leads Kostornaia and other athletes. Sasha has other coaches. How did that happen? It happens. If it's more convenient like this, comfortable, I'm fine with it. Seriosa has problems, and Sasha has no problems. Neither has problems. The coach came to Sasha. Sasha wanted to work with him, and this is the specialist who proved his level of skill. Evgeni, Seriosa did her two programs, short and free. Very good programs, but something happened. What? Evgeni, the vector has changed. It happens. Because Alena Kostornaia has come. What does that have to do with this? Rozanov leads Kostornaia, an athlete whom we have more than enough of. Sosha is being led by Dima Mikhailov, Sergei Alexeyev, and me. Ilenich works with Kostornaia and with other athletes. We are taking more specialists for Sasha. In professional sports, it happens. Something did not fit, did not work out. In our interview with you after Kostornaia's transition, I asked how Alena and Sasha would tear Rozanov apart. You said I was talking nonsense. Time has passed. Everything fell into place. Was there conflict? There are no conflicts. Is it possible to create a condition where Rozanov can work with both Kostornaia and Trusova? Why do you care? The main thing is both girls have result. I just want Sasha to become stronger and stronger. Show the maximum. Rozanov did her programs. Shouldn't he control them? He controlled to point. We have changed a lot. Many specialists work with her. How is Alena doing? Everything is fine. She is recovering. The only thing, she broke a boot in training. Now breaks into new one. We are preparing for Russian Cup. In relation to Sasha, it was clear that it was necessary to change. But Kostornaia is a European champion, a figure skater with practically no weaknesses. Evgeni, Kostornaia needs to work harder. Does she work a little? No. But to keep leadership position, you need to work even more. It is easier to catch up than to keep. She knows. So we are working. She has good programs, both short and free. Choreographed by Shailen Born, ex-wife of Nikolai Morozov. But Kostornaia are fine. Trusova is fine. Everything according to plan. Already on the first conversation with media, Alena spoke very frankly about the nuances of the transfer, about the motives, so that there were no questions left. Do you like her insolence? Yes, sure. Firstly, it boiled. That is why maybe she was so harsh. The only thing, you need to give thanks to the coaches who did great job. I want to thank her first coach, Zagun, who perfectly prepared her, gave her a base. Alena Tchaikovskaya, many thanks, who is school she skated. But Tutberidze's specialist brought her to the awards. Why not thank them? I say thank everyone. But the journalists write like it was only she, only Tutberidze. There are coaches who also did gigantic and very good job before Tutberidze, like Volkov, Trusova. You keep forgetting, these girls are not the Eteris. From scratch, they come with all triples. Do you remember how your coaches in Volgograd once did this work with you? I always said I had coaches like Tikulana Nikolaevna Shakla, Mikhailovich, I cannot say his last name, Makoviv. I am insanely grateful to them. In no case should they be written off. Can we expect an increase in the complexity of Alena's programs in the near future? Let us first go through the first start. Now is a very difficult time. There are no competitions. They've been postponed. A pandemic. She came late. New coach, new team, new base. This is a new stress. On the contrary, these girls need to be supported, but they keep going after them. Well, Have you contacted Rika Kihira on social media? I advise and make friends with many athletes, world figure skating stars, because I am champion Olympiskia. I don't comment anymore. I don't know why you focus on Rika. I would look in a different direction. And that, friends, is our update with Evgeni Plushenko. Remember, these are important athletes. These are people with character, with history, with soul. And please remember, do not ask about jumps of Kostornaia. Do not ask why Sergei Rozanov comes to work with Trusova, but now he no longer works with Trusova, but works with Kostornaia. And remember, no one lured nothing from Eteri. They want me, Evgeni Plushenko. Thank you.